Well, for now, only reserved graves are available to accommodate burials here at the Komasdau Cemetery.
And as we all know, we are having some historic cemeteries in the city. The ones that are currently operational, that's like now the old location cemetery that we have there, and we have the Opunganda. Opunganda, although it was expected to take much longer, it is almost really nearing its full capacity. Fortunately, there is an extension to the Opunganda cemetery, which will soon also be opened.
However, the city of Windhoek says plans are already in progress to establish more cemeteries in the capital.
For example, in Rocky Crest, the city will be opening a new cemetery very soon. That will be at the beginning of next year, most probably in February. And some other ones will soon be identified.
Currently, the city of Windhoek has about 7 cemeteries and only 3 are operational.